So you are the player of the match. So I would like to ask you a few questions, okay? How do you feel about weather? Isn't it a big change for you?
Yes, it's a big change, but I like it. I think we like it because it's much better when it's warm than when it's cold. So,
what are Norwegian biggest advantages at the game?
I believe we can defend ourselves. Not today it didn't go that well, but and we can also be good. We have players that can score a lot of goals, so I think we can do better. Yes.
Okay, and in what you see the main problem of your loss in this match?
I believe that the defense failed and the Finnish girls were too fast for us. But it's our first match here, so I think it will be better the next time.
Okay, thank you for the interview and good luck.